In this video, I am going to solve the problem related to two-port network, Z parameters and Y parameters. Problem is determine the Z parameters and Y parameters of the two-port network shown in figure below. The network is 8 ohms, 2 ohms, 4 ohms, 2i, this one is I. This is the problem. Find out Z parameters and Y parameters. Solution. Redraw the circuit. This one is 8 ohms. Two ohms. Four ohms. This one is 2i, this one is I. Assign voltages and the currents to two-port network. This one is V1. The loop current is here, I1. This another loop current is I2. This one is V2. This is the current source, dependent current source. Value is 2i. The value of dependent current source depends on I value, current I. This is the current source in parallel with resistance 4 ohms is converted into voltage source in series with resistance. Apply source transformation to this part. The part is 2 ohms parallel with 4 ohms parallel with 2i current. Therefore, the equation, the here 8 ohms capital I, this one is 4 ohms four ohms here, 2i into 4. The dependent source, current source is converted into dependent voltage source. This one This one is minus plus 2i into 4, that is 8i, that means 8i. This one is V1. Loop current is I1. V2. Loop current is I2. Apply KVL to the first and second loops. This one is minus V1. This one is plus minus plus 8 I1. At this node, these two currents are same direction, added 2 into I1 plus I2 is equal to 0. Therefore, V1 is equal to 8 I1 plus 2 I1 plus 2 I2. V1 is equal to 10 I1 plus 2 I2. This is apply KVL to the first loop. Next one, apply KVL to the second loop. Second loop means minus V2 plus 8i. Here, plus minus. Write down that second one. Minus V2 plus 8i plus 4 I2 plus 2 into I2 plus I1 is equal to 0. Therefore, V2 is equal to 4 I2 plus 2 I2 is 2 I1 plus 2 I1 plus 4 I2 plus 2 I2 is 6 I2 plus 8 I. Therefore, second apply KVL to the second loop. The equation is V2 is equal to 2 I1 plus 8 I. 2 I1 plus 8 I. 2 I1 plus 8 I plus 6 I2. Plus 6 I2. Here I and I1. This is I. The current flow through this 8 ohms is I. The loop current is also I1. Therefore, I is equal to I1. I is equal to, since I is equal to I1, V2 2I plus 8I. Plus 6 I2. Therefore, V2 is equal to 2 I1, 8 I1, 10 I1 plus 6 I2. This is the equation. The two equations are V1 is equal to 10 I1 plus 2 I2. V2 is equal to 10 I1 plus 6 I2. This is the equation 1 and the equation 2. Equation 1 and the equation 2 are compared with the Z parameters. Equation 1 and equations 1 and 2 are compared with Z parameters equations. Z parameters equations are V1 is equal to I1 Z11 plus I2 Z12, V2 is equal to I1 Z21 plus I2 Z22. Here Z11 is equal to 10 ohms, Z12 is equal to 2 ohms, Z21 is equal to 10 ohms, Z22 is equal to 6 ohms. Therefore, the equations are Z11 is equal to 10 ohms, Z12 is equal to 2 ohms, Z21 is equal to 10 ohms, Z22 is equal to 6 ohms. Here, Z12 is not equal to Z21. Z12 is equal to 2 ohms, not equal to Z21 is equal to 10 ohms. The network is not reciprocal network because Z12 is not equal to Z21. Now, the 1 and 2 equations are, this is 1. Again, write down that 1 and 2 equation, 10i1 plus 2i2, V2 is equal to 10i1 plus 6i2. This is the equation 1 and equation 2. Now we have to calculate y parameters. Write down y parameters equation, y parameter equations are I1 is equal to V1 Y11 plus V2 Y12. I2 is equal to V1 Y21 plus V2 Y22. This is the third and fourth. Transform this 1 and 2, first and second equation in the form of 3 and 4th equation, and then find out, easily find out Y11 and Y12, Y21 and Y22. Transform 1 and 2, 1 and 2 equations in the form of three and four equations. Okay. From first equation, V1 is equal to 10 I1 plus from first equation. First equation, V1 is equal to V1 is equal to 10 I1 plus 2 I2. Here in this equation, in the I1, V1 is there, V2, I1, V1, V2. These three two-port network parameters, I1, V1, V2. Here, V1, I1 is there, not but V2 is not there. Transform this one into the form of first equation, in the form of third equation, 10 I1 is equal to V1 minus 2 I2, V1 minus 2 I2. From second equation, I had to get 6 I2. 6 I2 is equal to V2 minus 10 I1. From second equation, equation 6 I2 is equal to V2 minus 10 I1. Therefore, I2 is equal to V2 minus 10 I1 by 6. This I2 value is substituted in this expression. Therefore, 10 I1 is equal to V1 minus I2 value V2 minus 10 I1 by 6. This is 2, 3 times 3 into 10, 30 I1 3V1 minus V2 minus into minus plus 10 I1 minus into minus plus is equal to 10 I1. 10 I1 is equal to 30 I1, not 10 I1. This one is 30 I1 is equal to 3V1 minus V2. Here minus 10 I1. 30 I1 minus 10 I1 is equal to 20 I1 is equal to 3V1 minus V2. Therefore, I1 is equal to 3V1 by 20 by V2 by 20. 3 by 20 value is here 3 divided by 0.15. That is equal to 0.15 V1 minus 1 divided by 20 is equal to 0.05 V2. So compare this equation. I1 is equal to Y11 V1 plus Y12 V2. Therefore, Y11 is equal to 0.15 Siemens, unity Siemens. Y12 is equal to minus 0.05 Siemens. Again, from second equation, from second equation, generally second equation is V2 is equal to 10 I1 plus 6 I2. Transform this into third and fourth equations with the help of first and second equations. 6 I2 is equal to V2 minus 10 I1. From first equation, I1 in terms of I1. V1 is equal to 10 I1 plus 2 I2. Here I1 is there. Therefore, 10 I1 is equal to V1 minus 2 I2. Therefore, I1 is equal to V1 minus 2 I2 by 10. Substitute this I1 value in this equation. 6 I2 is equal to V2 minus 10 I1. I1 is V1 minus 2 I2 by 10. The 10 cancel. Therefore, 6 I2 is equal to V2 minus V1 plus 2 I2. 6 I2 minus 2 I2 is 4 I2 minus V1. Plus V2. Therefore, I2 is equal to minus 1 by 4 V1 plus 1 by 4 V2. This equation is compared with I2 is equal to Y21 V1 plus Y22 V2. Y21 is equal to minus 1 by 4 Siemens. That is minus 0.25 Siemens. And Y22 is equal to 1 by 4 Siemens. That is equal to 0.25 Siemens. Y12 is not equal to Y21. Therefore, the calculated Y parameters are 0.15 Siemens. Y12 is equal to minus 0.05 Siemens. y21 is equal to minus 0.25 sins y22 is equal to 0.25 sins. If the solutions are completed, if you like this video, please subscribe the channel for further updates. Thank you.